Hey buddy, in this video I will show you how to edit environment variables in Windows 10. An environment variable is a dynamic named value that can affect the way running processes will behave on a computer. They are part of the environment in which a process runs. So after my new intro, we will take a look at how to change them. To change environment variables in Windows 10, first open the Windows Explorer. You can do it by simply pressing Windows plus E key on your keyboard. Now on the sidebar, right-click on This PC menu, or if you are on an older Windows version, it should be called My Computer. Here, click on the Properties menu. Now a dialog similar to this should pop up. This is the System Properties dialog. Note that yours might look different depending upon your Windows version and many more factors. In this dialog, click on the Advanced System Settings menu at the side panel. Notice that Environment Variables button over there? We have to click it. This is the dialog where you can add, remove, or create new environment variables in your system. Now the dialog is divided into two sections. The first one is for user environment variables. For most of the softwares or for any general purpose, you need to edit user environment variables. Unless you exactly know what you are doing, do not touch the system environment variables as they might destroy your PC. Make the changes you want and click on the OK button below. Click on the OK button once again on this dialog. And that's it. You have successfully edited your environment variables. It is always a good practice to reboot the PC once you have edited your environment variables. For all my subscribers and new users, I have updated the channel art and my website. And yes, this is the same old Wasan developer with new look. So that was it for this video. Please like this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. This is Wasan Developer, signing off.